Hi there. I've received many requests for a step-by-step explanation of the following groove. In the next few minutes, I'll show you how it's done.
So, the first step to learn this goes as follows. You play a continuous bass with your right thumb, loosely played from the wrist. Then, you add a backbeat by scratching your nails towards you. It sounds a bit like a hi-hat. Make sure your right hand goes on like this automatically. Practice this until it sounds effortless. Then, with your left hand, you add a move which really creates the groove. Check this. You slide the fingers towards you, muting the central tongue, and then kind of snap them over the edge, so you hear the bass down again. Like this. Then you add some thumb strikes right under the central tongue to create some percussive sounds. Then, instead of the third hit with your thumb, you use this part of your right hand to create a sound like an actual bass drum. And also at the end of the pattern, you can play a harmonic like this. All put together, play it very slowly, you get this. So when you have this groove going on, you can add some melody to your liking. This works best when you maintain the same rhythmic movement of your hands. I hope this inspires you to keep exploring the possibilities of the rev drum. Enjoy and see you next time.